He's awake.
Who's the other shit?
Make sure we stop the boat, have the boat blade squared.
Being accepted into this program is a great honor. I don't regret the decision that I made, and it's probably the best thing I ever did.
Come down here with your best friends every day and you just, you know, grind each other in the ground, make each other better.
But we're really proud of the way you guys are rowing, and not just the way you're rowing, the way you're doing everything.
You know, it's an interesting science. It's just very few sports that you get this much, kind of a physical thrill out of when it's working really right.
I came here to row, and by God, that's what I do every day.
I came to Washington to win.
Countdown is on. Final race of the day. Final race of the year. College row. And we're off. Again, everyone's left the line cleanly.
It means a lot to be something bigger than myself and bigger than any individual on this team or any one vote.
Everyone here on this team is so driven, it's just understood that you're going to accomplish that goal and nothing's going to stand in your way.
Washington may have taken the lead from Cal. They've got one seat on Cal.
I can hear some screams out of the harbor, the Washington boat. Can they hold off the pack?
Now it's Washington who has gone to the lead.
Washington, seven seats up. Harvard's starting to come now. Harvard's starting to come. Harvard is up now in second. They have half a seat, if you will, over Cal.
Win this race, you got to be pretty poised, and you got to execute down to a T. Can you see that I am human, I am breathing, that you don't give a damn? Can you feel my heartbeat beating?
You don't see it.
Can Washington hold on?
We have our best race, we're going to win this thing, but anything less than our best race won't win it.